just Mom.
What do you think it is?
Don't know.
It looks important.
It feels really dirty. Do you think we can cover it with the water cups, the pitcher, and no one will notice?
No. Maybe we have postponed in school. Maybe the first day is going to be next Tuesday. You think?
That's a curveball. Evan, you and Jesse are going to be in the same class this year. You'll both have Mrs. Overton.
Why?
Well, because the classes were small to begin with, and some of the fourth graders moved or are going to private schools, so they're combining the two smaller classes into one bigger class.
This is so unfair. I want to miss Scobie. And I don't want... It's just so unfair.
It'll be fun.
It will not be fun. School isn't fun.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
You spelled lemonade.
It's an O, not an I.
I could decorate the sign. I'm good at drawing butterflies and flowers and things.
We all want girls to fit that on our side.
You could use my lockbox to put the money in. It's got a tray for separate compartments with all the different coins.
Nope.
Well, I can clean the table for you.
I'm not using it.
You could have all my change.
Don't need it.
Yeah, you do. You always need change, especially in the beginning. You'll lose sales if you can't make any change.
Scott's bankrolling us. His mom keeps a change jar, so we've got plenty.
Awesome!
Are you really going to be in fourth grade this year?
Yep.
Wow, that's so freaky.
It's not.
It's too, I mean, you're second grade, and now you're going to be a fourth grader. That's just messed up.
Lots of people skip grades. It's not that big of a deal.
It's completely weird. I mean, you missed everything for a whole year. You missed the whole unit on Antarctica, and that was the best. And the road trip to the aquarium, and the thing where we sent the letters all over the country. Remember that, Evan? You got that letter from Alaska. That was so cool.
Lots of people skip grades.
It's like you're gonna miss a whole year of your life. It's like you're gonna die a whole year earlier than the rest of us because you never had a third grade.
Come on, let's go.
Please, I'll be a big help. I can do lots of things.
Too young, you're just a baby.
fine for you, Trusty. I don't need you to make a lemonade stand, and I don't need you to make friends in fourth grade. I can do a lemonade stand as good as him, Scott.
I can't believe that you have to use her in the same class as your little sister. If that happened to me, I would move to South America.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Your sister is
Shut
really...
up.
Huh?
Shut up.
She's okay. Oh, she's okay. Okay, shut up. Okay. How far are you walking?
We should have stayed in the driveway. It was shady.
Corn is better, trust me. There's a sidewalk on this side, so we'll get foot traffic coming in both directions. And people in cars will have time to drive around the curb and have time to see us. And there's a bunch of little kids on this side, so they'll have, and their mothers won't want them crossing the street. Corn is better, trust me.
Thirsty. Hey, not so much.
Hey, what are you doing?
Riding my bike.
But why are you riding it back and forth between my house?
I don't know. You wanna play?
Who are you?
I'm Jesse.
Evan's little sister?
Yeah.
Oh, I couldn't tell because of the helmet.
So, you wanna?
Where's Evan?
He's not someone but a friend.
Oh.
So, do you wanna do something?
Sure.
Flowers, we might as well call it quits.
Hey, did you notice something?
What?
When we started, most of our customers came from that direction, but after an hour, not one person bought a cup from that direction. What do you think?
Don't know.
Well, you're a real go-getter. Just hang here for a second. Megan Moriarty.
Lockbox until save it till you're 50. You're the biggest miser on this planet.
For your information, I'm gonna give a $100 donation to a charity.
You're right, what charity?
The Animal Rescue League. Me and Megan talked about it today.
You don't even like animals.
Everybody likes animals, and I'm gonna give them $100 so you can never call me a miser again.
I hope I never have to talk to you again.
Hey! I can hear you two in the laundry room with the dryer on. What's up?
Nothing.
Come on, out with it. What's all the yelling about?
Wasn't a fight, Mom. We were just joking around.
Yeah, we were goofing. Sorry we got you out of the laundry room.
I'm gonna go back down. I think you guys can handle showers and reading, and I'll be up to tuck and turn out lights.
No problem.
Let's make a bet. Whoever earns $100 wins, and the loser has to give all the earnings to the winner.
Not fair, you've really got money saved up.
That money doesn't count. Only the money from selling lemonade, no sweeping out the garage, or mowing the lawns, or anything else.
Well, neither of us make 100.
Then whoever makes closest to 100 or over 100 wins.
When do we count the money?
Sunday night, right before the fireworks. What do you say?
It's a bet, $100 by Sunday night. Winner takes all. You better pray for mercy. Did you know what? Just forget it. Forget that I said anything.
The war is on. O-N. Prepare to die.
Your blue bathing suit is hanging up in the basement. What time are the Moriartys picking you up?
9 o'clock.
Okay. Yeah?
Where's Evan?
Oh, he ran down to the store to buy lemonade mix. Jess, what's with all these lemonade stands and you and Evan fighting?
Nothing.
Doesn't seem like nothing to me. It seems like there's a lot of bad feelings between you two.
Evan's mad at me.
What's he mad about?
I don't know. He said he hates me. He said he called me a baby.
Oh, honey. Sorry. Is that better?
Not much.
Don't you think it would be helpful to know what he's mad about? I mean, can't really stop being mad until you know what's going on.
I guess so.
I know it can be hard. Sometimes it's hard to know what even I hear, you know, what you're feeling. How do you feel about Evan?
I hate him. I hate him exactly how he hates me.
Honey, can we just sit down and talk about this tonight after you get back from the beach?
No, Mom. Me and Evan can handle it ourselves.
Going to the beach for the whole day.
I was picking up in 3 minutes. What's in the backpack? Not much. Guacamole.
me, what's in this thing?
3 2 cans.
You don't even need that much to win. You're charging 50 cents
a dollar a piece. I'm gonna charge a dollar.
Flavor will buy that much.
I'm gonna roll like an ice cream truck. I'm gonna mix it all up in the big cooler and wagon it from street to street. The high degrees is going to be 94 degrees. Might take me all day, but I'll sell every last drop. And then tonight, 256 macros. And then tonight, we count our earnings. Juicy, and don't forget, winner takes all.
Well, you don't need 256 to win.
I play the one. I play the pulverize.
Mine, gross. I want my money back, man.
I think you need to check your lemonade.
Mommy, I drink bugs. There's bugs in my tummy.
I'll get every last bug out.
No, I think we gotta dump it.
I'll do it at home. My mom can help.
No, come on. I'll help you now. If we just tip it a little.
Stinking rat with sister. Going to see to the school to see if there's a game, okay? Hey!
Come on.
lot. I have old ones you can borrow.
Oh, yes, yeah!
I gotta go.
No punches, gotta go.
Ah! Wait, now the teams are even. Touch, Kayla! Well, guys, it looks like the time for dinner, so let's eat. You guys have to go.
Aw. Bummer, thanks for letting us swim.
What?
Not a tie unless it's a tie. How much have you got?
Put your dumb box away and let's go to the fireworks.
How much have you got?
Nothing, okay? I've got nothing. Look.
You can't have nothing. You must have made something.
Well, I had expenses, so I ended up with nothing. Okay, are you happy? You win.
You spent all your money on mix for your lemonades? On wheel stand? All of it? It didn't pay off so good.
There were a few bugs in the system.
Oh. Wait. This isn't my money.
Hello, Mommy.
Take that dumb pillow off your face now. I can't hear a word you're saying.
It's my money. It was $103, but then I spent $41 for lemonade on wheels. So now it's just $62.
Your money? But where's my money?
I took it.
Well, give it back.
I can't. It's gone.
Gone? Gone? Where?
I don't know. It was in my shorts pocket. Then I played basketball with the guys. And then we went to Jack's house to swim, and I took off my shorts and brought the suit. And then I went upstairs, and the money was gone. I'm really sorry.
One of your friends stole my money!
I think it was Scott Spencer. He went upstairs to go to the bathroom, and he came down all in a hurry. And after that, he said he had to go home, and then I went upstairs, and the money was gone.
He's such a jerk.
The biggest. If he gets an Xbox, I'll know it was him.
It was a lot of money.
It was. I couldn't believe how much when I saw it. It was really something, you know that? Earning all that money, selling lemonade.
Why do you do it, Evan?
I was mad at you for putting the bugs in the lemonade.
Well, I was mad at you for saying you wanted to pulverize me.
I only did that because you were hanging out with Megan. I felt totally left out.
Well, how do you think I felt when you wouldn't let me hang out with you and stupid Scott Spencer?
Well, I was mad at you because I don't want you in my classes here.
Because I'll embarrass you?
Because I'll embarrass myself. I never have the right answer in math, and I read slower than everyone when I read out loud. Now with you in my class, it's going to be even worse because they'll all say, wow, he's even dumber than his little sister.
You're not dumb.
I know that you don't think I am, and that stinks too. That you're gonna see how dumb I am in school.
You're not dumb. You made $103.11 selling lemonade in just 3 days.
Yeah, but you made $208. You see, you're my little sister, and you're twice as smart as me.
Half that money is Megan's. She gave it to me to give to the MRS student. I only made $104.
Really? So you made $104 and I made $103?
And 11 cents.
So it was really a tie.
No, I won by 89 cents.
Well, I mean, come on, after all that, it was practically a tie.
No, it was close, but I really won.
Wow, we pretty much tied.
Okay, we tied.
Holy crud, I lost Megan's money too. $104 of her money. Oh, crud.
Can I put those in your lemonade?
Thanks, I'm sorry I took your and Megan's money.
We shouldn't have started any of this. It ruined the end of the summer.
Yeah, the whole summer has been crud.
Not the whole summer, just the last few days. Remember we went to the Bar Harbor and we swam at the pond?
Yeah, but the last 5 days kinda cancels all of it now. Can't believe I have to tell Megan.
She likes you.
Really?
Yeah, I don't get it either. But she's always asking what you're doing and if you can play and stuff.
Cool, so you guys are friends?
Yeah, we're good friends.
Okay, then she'll be coming over here to play and stuff, right? That's cool.
You're weird.
Yes, I am.
Hey, I've got an idea about getting Megan's money back.
Tell me.